Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to discuss how to find the impact factor for a journal. A reminder, impact factor is a metric covering the average number of citations of recent articles published in a peer-reviewed journal. Impact factor is calculated from the Journal Citation Report, or JCR, published by Clarivate Analytics. Impact factor was formerly owned by Thomson Reuters. It is derived from the Science Citation Index and the Social Science Citation Index. It covers about 11,000 journals from about 2,500 publishers. The impact factor of a journal is the number of citations received in that year by articles published in that journal during the preceding 2 years, divided by the total number of articles published in that journal during the preceding 2 years. See my other YouTube video for more on calculating impact factor, including an example. There are two paths to finding an impact factor. First, if you don't have access to an academic library, then the easiest way to find it is by Googling the name of the journal and the words impact factor. Many times it will be listed on the search results page, but you will want to ensure that it's the current one. Click through to the journal's homepage, and when you are there, go to the About section. I searched 10 scholarly journals. 9 of them listed the impact factor on the search results page, but not always the most recent one. All 10, however, listed the current impact factor on the About page. What is not listed on most About pages is a journal's 5-year impact factor or how it ranks compared to other journals in the field, both helpful metrics. Now, if you're looking for several journals, that can be a lot of searching and clicking around. The good news is, if you have access to an academic library, it is much easier. So the second way to find impact factors is to log on to the academic library system that you are connected with and look for either databases or the Web of Science, which contains some of the information in the Journal Citation Report. If databases are listed, you can either search for Journal Citation Report and then just click on Science Citation Index and search for the journal you are interested in and its impact factor. Or, if databases are not listed, check if the Web of Science is in your library's offerings. Then go to the search bar, enter the name of the journal, and change the dropdown to publication name. Click on any random article, scroll to the bottom, and look for Journal Citation Report. Click there and you will see a host of information and data about the publication. See this playlist of other videos about finding an impact factor, including ones that give screenshots. Well, that's it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and make any comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.